Hello, this is a brief screencast on how to use the Empathy Instant Message Client to connect to the Ubuntu North Carolina Local Team IRC channel. You start Empathy just from the Applications menu, Applications, Internet, Empathy IM Client. Once it comes up here, we see this dialog, which isn't real helpful for IRC, so just cancel out of that. This is assuming it's the first time you've used this. Click Edit, Accounts, and the account type will be IRC. Click Create. And the network we want to use is Freenode, so we use this drop down menu, scroll down until we see Freenode. Select Freenode. By default, your nickname will be the same as a user account on your machine, which sometimes can be too common if someone already has it, already using it. So I'm going to use something a little more unique here. Okay, for now we can skip the password field, and I like to conceal my real name. Just usually use me. Click connect. You see, enables is checked. We close this. Little wheel spins here. Once that stops, we'll be connected to Freenode, and we can select our room. Click Join. Type in the name of the room. We need to start this with the pound symbol. It's Ubuntu-US-NC. Click Join. And we'll be in the room. That's it. Very easy. Have a nice day, y'all. Bye.